What's the body button? I forget what button is the body button. Oh, that's right. It's holding me. It reminds me of Squidward. I can't do this, but that's what it is. I do like the detail of it. It actually puts the hood down.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. You, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Somehow, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Good.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Oh. No. Isn't a bad thing, it's just I like sword and sword.
Breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real... Right, my knee.
Yes.
What? Bad guy just fine, but not the other ones. Why the two? Yeah. This one. I took 5. auxiliary horsemen which increases the health.
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false.
Well, that's no. No, but despite appearing might of
young touch,
I want you to take a knight commander from Stormvale to it. What are you waiting? My ford lies to the.
Oh, I fret not. The celebrations will be.
Yeah, I that depraved honestly got first, then he insulted. And to think, yeah.
True.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Yeah? Okay. Yep. Sword ones, you want to roll into the enemy. Some of your ones, I think, like this. you walk away, so that way you get out of their range, and then you just spell until you get back into the room. It's the same thing, it's just not that so it looks slow constantly. So zoomed in. Okay, by how much? Epic. So that's what it just says. Nothing. So then you don't say what it is, which is very sad. I'm trying to talk while I type and it's not going well. That's what it is. The money store. That's what it's called. I forget the name of the album. Anyway.